Hi, I'm Ari-Pekka Paasonen from Finland, and I have with me a couple of steel string fingerstyle instruments here. Small bodied, made as lightly as possible so that the instrument is as responsive as possible to the player, and you get many sounds from one guitar. You get these are small instruments, but they got lots of bass, a solid treble side. This one has a port inside, which is sort of like a monitor to yourself if you